But if you want to get all your money back and make money, then you have to look at the risk factor and the dollar amounts you're spending and work backwards. And unfortunately, we're creating art, and we don't want to go, well, the painting is only going to be $10 worth of paint. You want to do the painting, and if it ends up being $12 worth of paint, that's what it is.